Hey Jammers, got a question in from Magical Tough Pride, who wants to know, are dolphins fish? Well, they may look a little bit like fish on the surface, but if you look closer, there are a lot of differences. Dolphins are mammals, so they have to breathe air. They've got a blowhole, and they've got lungs like we do. Also, when they swim, they move their flukes up and down. Most fish move their bodies side to side. Also, mammals, dolphins, when they give birth to their young, they feed them with milk from mammary glands that are tucked up in their body. That's a key mammal feature. So there is a fish called a dolphin fish. And I'll admit, that's kind of confusing. They're also known as mahi-mahi, Coryphena hipsteris. But they're a fish. They kind of look like a dolphin, but they're a fish. Common names are confusing. So if you really want someone to know exactly what you're talking about, stick to the scientific name. So for dolphin fish, it's Coryphena hipsteris.